got carrying on his chariot.
Yeah.
So many materialistic people,
unfortunately,
they're running on their chariots, and they're thinking they're the lord of the universe. But actually, Jagannath is coming today, the real lord of the universe, and we're taking humble position as Krishna's eternal spirit souls, and his servants, and we're practicing our yoga, which is connection with Krishna, by pulling the rope. Pull the rope, folks. Yeah. My dear trolls. My dear trolls from Scandinavia.
Hare God.
This is your eternal trollic
constitutional position.
To pull the cart and chant the holy names so that people will see and the general will see that we're very sincere in our hearts. And we want to serve him lifetime after lifetime, preferably not in the rain. This way, go back home, back to Godhead. So please take your traditional coconuts, which we will smash in front of Lord Jagannath. After saying secret mantras, only known to the pujaris of Lord Jagannath. Nilachale Nivashaya Nichaya Paramatmane
Nichaya Paramatmane
Balabhadram Subhadram
Balabhadram
Subhadram Balabhadram Subhadram
Balabhadram Subhadram
Jagannathaya Te Namaha
Jagannathaya Te Namaha
Nilachale Nivashaya Nichaya Paramatmane
Nichaya Paramatmane
Balabhadram Subhadram Vyam
Balabhadram Subhadram Vyam
Jagannathaya Te Namaha. Where's the flow? Nilachale Nivasaya Nichaya Paramatmane
Nichaya Paramatmane
Balabhadram Subhadram Vyam
Balabhadram Subhadram Vyam
Jagannathaya Te Namaha.
Jagannathaya Te Namaha.
Okay, get ready. Jagannatha Swami King!
Yeah.